First you have to go on to Xbox Live. This is the color clan tags, Xbox Live at player match. Go over to your gamer tag, press B, and go down to local, and press split screen. Then go down on the D-pad or up on the D-pad and press A, and go down to clan tags, choose your clan tag, choose your color. So I'm gonna have, let's go for cyan. So cyan, press B, and then go back to Xbox Live, player match, and then there's your color clan tag. You cannot get banned for this. This is only a glitch. Thanks for watching.